bitches. Post it on that Pueblo anything and everything.
I will when it's time.
Right, exactly.
When I do something like this, don't get scared.
Though, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Come on. That was fucking a badass jam. That's what I'm talking about.
It's not over, bitch. I'm just telling you that it fucking hurts. Bass on your amp.
I think I got it on bass.
Put the bass on your amp. There you go. Put some fucking throat into that bitch. You only get to blow it once. Thank you.
process. That's what you need. You need a processor. Let me ask Odie if he's got a processor for you in the next few days. Hopefully you can get one for under $30. I paid $30 for that one. Fucking does everything I need it to do. Goddamn strap on. Bitch, there you go.
Thank you.
game. I keep playing it until I can learn it.
You know Sunshine Pickups, right?
Sunshine Pickups? No, I don't fucking know. I'm trying to play How You Sound. Don't fucking tell me that shit.
How music works.
No, it doesn't. Music doesn't work like that. But it doesn't make any sense to me.
Okay, so...
It doesn't make any sense. You're playing flats. Why would I tune my guitar to this fucking tuning to play some fucking flats? It doesn't make any sense to me.
Relax.
I am relaxed.
Just back up a second.
Yeah! Why the fuck are you playing flats on a fucking tuning? If we need to fucking play that note... Down step a fucking half.
No, because then we're going to be sitting here for 20 minutes fucking trying to tune. Okay? That's where we're at. That's where the stop is.
Yeah, but even still, if we down step the fucking... You would still try and use the same fingering.
Why would you stop playing music to tune? You might as well have a second backup guitar if you feel like it needs to be...
Actually, ass fuck, you're going to get the answer right now. Jimi Hendrix played and retuned the guitar while he was playing.
Well, yeah, on stage.
All right, so don't
fucking...
But
he's fucking Jimi Hendrix, and I'm James, and you're not fucking Jimi Hendrix, so you're going to have to learn...
How to fucking half-step this guy.
No, it's not about half-steps. It's about feeling. That's what you were going for, right?
Obviously, but this is not a feeling.
Here's what I do. This is why you and I don't connect. Okay? Because you're very analytical and I'm about patterns. I see patterns and shapes. So here I'm on the 12th fret. See that?
Yeah, you're double flat. Dots?
Yeah, I'm flat. Why does that sound good? Because I know that if I go 1, 5, to 7.
That's really, you're not even on 5 or 7.
No. Not the 5 or 7th fret.
You're talking music theory.
There's a fifth note.
Yeah, exactly.
And there's a seventh note.
Where do you go after this?
that's...
You're nowhere near them. You're playing flat.
All right, well, let's try something a little more standard then.
Give me something that I can work with here. Another fucking flat. F sharp.
Hold on. I might not be in tune with you again. I've been using my whammy bar a little bit. It might have thrown me out.
All right.
Can you give me an open A?
Thank you.
my guitar.
I think we're teaching each other, but I'll take that.
I gotta fucking get a straw pattern now. A straw pattern? I watched 3 videos. No strum patterns. The whole point of me learning watching them is to get strum patterns.
Thank you.